Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Twins by Leomievs. Hopefully I got your name right. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. This chamber is composed of two rooms like twins. At first glance, they look very similar, like twins. Deep down, they have their own identity and their own solution. This puzzle will test your ability to adapt and to identify small yet significant differences. All it will take to solve it is a laser, a reflector, and your grey matter. Estimated 5 out of 10, pure logic, and prevented an unintended solution found by Yuri67. All right. Now, having seen that LB has favorited this, the name and the kind of idea rings a bell, although I can't say I remember what the solution is. So, basically, I may have seen this, but I can't remember it because I have a terrible short-term memory. So, yes, please don't hate. Please don't judge. I don't know what I did like 2 days ago, let alone what LB did. I seem to remember him playing a chamber where it was like the same solution, but twice. And that's about all I remember. So, what am I going to do here? So I can do that, right? Which is all well and good. But now I can't change the cube. So ideally, I'd need to have the cube in there, point at this one to open that, so I can walk through. Then have a portal here and here. Open this one up. Well, long story short, pretty sure I boo-booed. So, let's head on through here. And we can do this. Yeah, I need to put that there, but then I need to be able to move the cube, which would mean maybe I need to point it in there from that side. Again, as previously stated, my short-term memory is shocking. port in there. Which is going to be better for me? So that spawns in here, right? So I can go through to here. But then... there's no... I just feel like it's an angles thing. I mean, ultimately, I need a portal on there and a portal up here. So it makes sense to do everything in this room, right? Don't need that room anymore. Can go back in there if I need to. But if I went back in there, how would I... so, I'd have to use the laser without portal management, basically. That's effectively what I'm saying, right? But... I put that there. I need to get back. I don't see how I can get back. That is a big problem. I don't see any benefit to it being in here. I have a portal here and here. Take it over to here. Do that, and I mean I can do that because I can then get into there. What angles have I got? Okay, that's an angle I got. Got no angles here though. Oh man. Okay. Man, I am shockingly bad at this. What? I wasn't dreaming. Are you kidding? All right, well. I think I just fluked that. Clearly. It doesn't really help. That doesn't help, so there's no point in... Excuse me. Don't know, just putting a portal over here make any difference? I don't know if I'd have put it there, maybe. Nope, nothing. Wow, I've been messing around in here for 15 minutes. I'm just not being very methodical about it. That's my big issue. I just feel like I'm like aimlessly trying to position. The cube in places. My issue is, right, I don't see how I can put a portal there. And then get up there, because the only way I can get up to here is from in here. So I've got to have a portal here and here at some point. But then how do I get back? Because now I need to get back, right? Because I need to put a portal. So I need a cube up here. And I also need a portal there. But the only way up to there is from in here. Which is why I was trying to do something along the lines of keeping this portal . So, I mean, that's all well and good. I can do that. I can put that there. It's fine. But then, with this here, where am I? Maybe I can do something different now. Can I do anything different with the cube?
here.
But I mean, I gotta reset everything to go through there. Just wouldn't really make much. I think it would make much sense. Do this and this. Oh, okay. Didn't realize that was a thing. So that changed everything. That changes everything. Because now I can do that. Oh my goodness. Yeah. All right. Well, that's 20 minutes of my life I'm never going to get back. That'll teach me to... No! And then it goes and freaking goes. You just can't make it up sometimes. Just can't make it up. Alright, well. I know what I'm doing now. On this half, at least. Alright, so set this through here. I don't know why I didn't think to check that for this. I looked at it a couple of times and I just thought it was a just like an extension there to jump down to from here so you didn't land in the goo. But that'll teach me to be better around in my surrounds. Right, so I'm just going to do this just for speed. Alright, so... We have done half the level. It's only taken us 23 minutes to work out the first bit. So, yeah, and anybody there who is wondering about what I said about the LB thing earlier on, I think that's pretty much proof that, yeah, I honestly and genuinely cannot remember what LB did. The proof is right there, boys and girls. Okay. I mean, there is this thing you can do like this, but it's pretty cheaty. That's a thing I can do. Okay, so if I'm to go up to here, as if we was going to do this like we did it before, I want the cube though. Without the cube, I am nothing. I could do this. Ooh, but I need laser. Need a laser. Oh yeah, I can do that, but that doesn't help, does it? All right, come on, think about this. All right, so aim this over here. Damn these cubes that move. Okay. That'll help. So do that right, and then there's no angle. I really wanted there to be an angle. Hold on. I don't have to be silly about this. I could just do this, right? Then I could do this. Okay. Then I do this, take the cube across. But then, because of the angle, because that's in the middle, that kind of doesn't work as well this time. Damn it. I need to put the cube here. Because then what I could do, I could do this with the cube there, I could point it at both that and that. But I need to achieve that. And that's not easy. Alright, just let me test my theory. Because you with that and that. Yeah, but you see, doing that, I'd put that there, and yes, that would get me up to the top. Oh. Wait a second. Yeah, okay. Alright, so that's definitely what I need to do. Because that's exit. That's end game. So we know what we're doing. In a fashion. Oh, please, come on. Please. I swear down, this game trolls me. This game loves them trolls. Mm-hmm. So I would say it's going to be like this, but there's issues with that. So open both of these up. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to fizzle that. I didn't mean to pull it through. But, okay. So then I need to do this. Do I need to open this up first, maybe? I can't, though. I kind of just did a boo-boo. Alright, do this again. Set this segment up. Like that. I'll do this. So then, that needs to be there, but I could still effectively use this area though, right? So I can come back for that one. I take, put the portal there now. It's not going to work. But then if I do that, that's not going to work. If I do that, I can walk out of there. This one's killing me. That was a wrong move. Oh, this portal again, too low. Hold on. Well, that's not going to help, though, is it? Sure, it'll get me into here. Go back to a previous state. It's the move from here. So I can drop the cube in there. Because I have to do it all from over here. Don't I? So do that. And I open up that. Then I can bring it into here. The big issue is getting getting this into there. Because other than that, I feel quite close. I know every other step that's needed. Unless that's why I think that had to be there on this side, of course. So then I can keep the laser and pull this through. I mean, it's possible to do this, I think. I'm going to have to pause there, guys. I'm going to have to come back to this because A, I'm out of time, and B, I have no idea at the moment which direction I need to take. So, yeah, I'm going to have a think about this off camera, and I'll be back in a bit. All right, guys, we are back with twins. I'm dropping frames. Alright, that seems better. Anyway, yeah. We're back and I'm trying to think about this. Not really come up with any good ideas. Still as clueless about this as I was yesterday, unfortunately. Also, that'd be added bonus of having a headache today, so possibly not the best of times to be trying to solve a puzzle, but what are you going to do? So we got that, and what we established was we need a portal in there, and the cube needs to be there. Because I need to do this, right? So, I need to do that. But you see, I'd need to... The problem is, I need to get back into here. Well, not necessarily get back into here, but I need to be able to...
do I? Hold on. Yeah, no, I do. I need to get back into there. For some reason, I was thinking I could angle the cube, but... only having... yeah, only... I was thinking I could do like this and this. And do something like that, but yeah, the problem is I've only got one cube. So still remains a mystery. With regards to what it is we're actually going to do here. This old chestnut again. So we could do that. Hold on. I've been so busy like doing this. Yeah, that's where we need to do that though. I was thinking I've been like so busy like trying to do this. Oh, you tard. Oh, well, what I want to do is get back into here with this. And then I want to do this. But how would I... I still can't, like, spawn that. I don't think that's going to make any difference at all. Put a portal in there, but then I won't be able to get out. Man, this is a doozy. Took me long enough to figure out the first bit. Who would have thought though, just like adding a simple, changing it from like a wall to a floor would cause so much issue, cause me so much trouble, or change the puzzle so dramatically. But now I have that. What if I then did that? But I would want to be up there. Which is why I wanted to do this and this. I could go through there. Yeah. I'm just trying to think of now avenues that I haven't. Avenues I haven't explored because... This is getting quite painful now to think about and do. It's a very clever puzzle. I will give it that. I'm just, at this point, I'm just doing the same thing over and over again. In the hope that I can do something different. I'm just always drawn back to this move here where I've got both of these open. It's whether or not what I did there was the right thing to do. This may as well be like the final of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. It's just like, I just don't know. You get that point where these two are open. And I can put portals on either side. the big issue is, once I move that cube into here, unless I have a portal on the laser, everything's lost. Right? So surely that would mean... But I can't see it. Which is why I was doing this before. I thought I was onto something then. I mean, even with that in there, it doesn't help us any, because we just then end up in exactly the same situation we did before. And we're pretty sure that's not helpful. I think I've been going at this for long enough, though. I think I need to take a hint. So we're trying shady things. Second one, I've been going for quite a while, my blind run. Saying it didn't use the piston platform in the second. Prototype's playthrough is not going to help me. Maybe a Sears will. What am I missing? So you've already got the cube over there. Coming through there and there. With that there. Clearly Sears was stuck on it for quite some time as well. All the edits and the cuts. Okay, so we've done this on multiple occasions. Okay. Oh, you know what? I think I've lost sight of what I actually need to do. I just need to get Cube in there, right? And I'm pretty sure... I've already been in a situation to do that, haven't I? Is that all I need to do? Because now I can see that from there. But... I would need to get something to open this up. See, that really doesn't help. Okay. So that didn't help. excuse me. Let's see if we can get anything else from this. See, open up that. Okay, you've done that, but then what are you going to do? You're going to lose all your portals then. So you've lost your portals, you've done that, fizzled that, and then you're back to the beginning. Mm-hmm. All these things that I've already been trying. Alright, so yeah, then he's going for like the single approach on that. Yeah, laser cubes out of position there. So you have that and that set up like that. And how do you get yourself into there? You don't. And backwards into there. Okay, so I've had, this is a situation I've had for a while. Alright, I've missed something there. So, you have that and that. Something you do at this moment in time. You just keep the portals. Maybe. Maybe you just keep the portals at that point then. Hold on, but that's not going to give me everything I want, though, is it? Oh. Now I see it. Jeez, okay. So you do that, we had this, right? So you're coming in here first. And then you're doing that. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's because that's in completely the wrong place. Okay, but that's it, man. So this actually needs to line up with this. Like that. Oh, come on. Now I know what to do. I think. That, in my opinion, is definitely more than a 5 out of 10. That second room, man. I've spent so much time trying to work out how what portal to put where and how to do bits and pieces, and it turns out that... also, we're dropping a lot of frames. I don't know why. I apologize, guys. But yeah, that's... it turns out that I just totally overlooked using this area here. I should have realized that opened that up. Man, that is a very good puzzle, though. I'm going to give that a big, fat favorite. Yes, I had to use the walkthrough, but I gave it a damn good go. Apologize for any frame drops in the latter half of this video as well, guys. Don't know what's going on. I will investigate. But thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match related to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Noshie. You've been awesome. See ya.